and I also have the bladder of a 6-year-old, so I'm pretty sure I'll be taking a stop in the bathroom when I get in Target, so just please be expecting of that. But currently, I'm letting my concealer, I don't know if you guys can see it on camera, but because I know the exposure is like so light, I have to like work out the settings on this camera. But currently, as you can see, I'm waiting for obviously the concealer and the contour to like set before I start patting it in, because I noticed that when I don't let it sit for a minute, it spreads out in places I don't want it to be. So by letting me my concealer and stuff set, I'm gonna be able to have more control over where it goes and where it doesn't. And I like it to be kind of like into like a small compact area. Like I don't want to accentuate my face too much, because I already have very high cheekbones, as you can see. It's like, hold on. Y'all feel me for the first time, I'm not joking, which I'm scared as hell. I'm like fidgeting, like, okay, I'm gonna come back on camera when I got everything blended out and I'm actually ready to go, because I'm going slow as hell, but I'll be back. But I'm definitely drinking out of my Stanley cup. I'm so thirsty. We are in hot Florida, so of course you would need a Stanley. I'm sorry, it's so hot. And I also have the bladder of a 6-year-old, so I'm pretty sure I'll be taking a stop in the bathroom when I get in Target, so just please be expecting of that. But did not want to overextenuate my cheekbones, because look at these things, a little gumball. It's just a quick two little notches of my contour. I fan that out and I pack that in, and it gives me that bronze eyeshadow look, and I don't even have any eyeshadow on, right? So I love makeup hacks. You guys should try it. Let me know if it works well for you or not. I'm pretty sure I start incorporating that into my everyday makeup routine. But yeah, we are off. We'll get into the curls, baby. Oh, no, these aren't curls. These are wand curls. But yeah, get into the curls. Do you see this? Do you see that? I did not come up the house to play today. I never do, but today I did not. I didn't. I'm sorry. And look at this. Okay guys, I'm running into Target because I gotta grab a couple things out of here. Preferably I need to get me some makeup remover, because my face has been breaking out like a ton. If you guys can see, like right here in my chin is my worst spot. But I'm gonna go in here, I'm gonna grab some makeup remover. What else? Oh, some body oil for sure, to keep my legs looking right in my dresses. And then we're also gonna grab some washing powder for my white clothes. My clothes get so dirty, so we're gonna go ahead and grab some laundry detergent, or some like laundry liquid, or we're gonna be grabbing laundry powder to get my whites clean. And
if you guys can like notice a difference between these two like pressed powders. Like I've been really wanting to like go up like a shade inside of my pressed powders to give myself like more of this like glow look in here, but it's been so hard because they all look the damn same. I'm gonna try and like this one right here, this cafe. Like really need this, so we're gonna definitely go along with this thing. Hopefully it works. For $2.79, so now I'm paying $7.99 for the biggest pen, so this better work, okay? This better work. Mission successful. Got my stuff. I didn't get everything I needed it. For some reason, that Target doesn't have the things I was looking for. I was basing a lot of the items that I needed off of another Target that I went into. They did not have my Aveeno oil, and they did not have this particular makeup remover I was looking for, but I'm more tempted to go to a different Target that's like, what, 10 minutes away, so I'm not really upset about that. Or I could just get another time. I mean, it doesn't matter, but I got majority of my household items. But my main thing that I needed was my laundry detergent, like for my whites, because I have a knack for being particular about how white my clothes are. Like if I get like a little stain on them, I'm like, I want to throw it away, and I'm tired of throwing away my white clothes, okay? It's very wasteful. So I want to go ahead and like find like a solution for that. Go ahead and, actually, no, I kind of want to put my stuff in the front with me. I'm going to put my stuff in the front. Ooh. Okay. So I just got back from doing all my shopping. I'm so tired. That sun tore me up. Like, I have a thing to where I stay out in the sun all day long, and I get completely drained. But this is why we have, this is why homeless are the hardest, because you come back here to recharge from being overstimulated by the public, okay? And I definitely needed it. And I think I was hungry too, because I did not eat this morning whatsoever. I had some water and a Twix. I'm pretty sure nutritionists would not agree with that. But we gotta do what we gotta do. And I'm gonna actually eat after I stop filming because I'm hungry. Very hungry to the point I'm cranky and moody. And I don't like being cranky. I like being happy. I like being bubbly in the end, not cranky and hungry in the end, okay? So, today has been a long day of running errands, and I'm so happy to be back home. But I just want to come out here and close out this vlog. Thank you guys for watching, and see you guys next time.